Hi, my name is Giuliano D'Amico. I am an associate professor of Scandinavian literature at the Center for Ibsen Studies. And this autumn semester, I will be teaching a course called Ibsen's Works, History, Text, Performance. And this course is an introductory course to Ibsen's works, where we will read them in their historical, philosophical, and cultural contexts. So among other things, we will understand why Ibsen started with writing historical plays, and then after a while went over to the so-called bourgeois plays. Among other things, we will be looking at Ibsen's works both as stage performances, historical stage performances, as book editions. So for instance, we will understand, among other things, why this play here, Hedda Gabler, became a bestseller on the European stage and in the European book market. Yeah, apart from that, I have an interest in translation studies, in reception studies, and the history of the book. So I'm quite excited to meet you all this autumn and learn more about how Ibsen was played, read, and published in your home countries. So that's it. I am looking forward to working with you this autumn semester. Ciao.